yourselves children of God? Well, you ain't. Now y'all just sheep, following him, deaf, dumb, and blind. But God don't want sheep.
Praise the Lord.
He wants wolves to fight his fight.
Amen.
Men and women with teeth to tear at the evil that is out there. The Lord's prophets are not men in fancy clothes. They're warrior prophets. They're men of conviction who ain't afraid to pick up a sword and use it.